Since my youth, I have been told that I was special. A prodigy of vast potential. I came to the Ishari Sanctum, seeking what knowledge I could glean from the Masters. But I found them fearful of the truth. I would learn nothing from them. But the old books, the prophecies they contained, showed me all that might come to pass, and all that I might become. Then, a star fell from the heavens, the sign that my moment had come. I will go west to Tristram. Stop the darkness that the star portends, and fulfill the destiny that beckons me. This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star must be near. Prophecy sent me in search of the star that fell on this land.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
My power grows.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before.
Guards, open the gates!
You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again. Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What fate has
saved? Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia.
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
I will make certain that doesn't happen. Your town is safe.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Welcome to the Slaughtered Calf Inn. Bring me whatever treasures you have no use for. I'll give you a bit of...
We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith, but if help doesn't arrive soon...
Sixteen militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back.
What can I do to help you fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Thanks for the warning, but I won't be dying today.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricade!
Okay.
That's one of the Wretched Mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
I, Deckard Cain, have spent many years traveling and writing about the strange creatures in our world, but the sight of the Wretched Mothers still haunts me. They are the remnants of Queen Acilla's slaughtered handmaidens who were twisted by foul magic. Now they feast upon cadavers and regurgitate them as newly formed, risen dead.
Can see me now. That should put an end to the attacks, at least for now. old Tristram. Diablo himself once walked this place.
Torture and worse grow every day. What has happened to Tristram and its king? I once thought Leoric a great man, but it seems I was deceived. We all were. He sends our meager army against Westmarch on the morrow. What will become of us?
Coming, did you?
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him. I am stronger still!
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
We have come at last to Tristram's old cathedral. This is where Diablo, Lord of Terror, first corrupted mankind. This is where I may finally find the answers I seek. Leah worries after my safety, but I believe information vital to defeating the last lords of the Burning Hells can be found here.
Brother died defending this town while that bloated coward tried to run away.
Can you move this thing? I need to get by.
How dare you speak to me like that? I am the mayor of this town.
Why are you trying to leave?
Are you mad? This town is doomed. Anyone with a grain of sense should be...
Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look, a hidden cellar. Follow me.
I think there was more to your mother than you know.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Thank you.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will search the cathedral. You stay here and learn what you can. Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Another unlucky villager. So this is Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star is somewhere inside. Be where the star fell. Its crater is tinged with some strange magic.
Danon, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
My knowledge increases.
It is Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear, and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement, and sent us off to die.
coming, did you? I don't have enough arcane power.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this pledge hold.
The skeleton king?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
You live. Fortune smiles on you, old man. I'm here to bring you back to Leah.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
This can't be opened yet.
We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I have fulfilled my promise to Leah and rescued her uncle, Deckard Kane. Now, all that stands between me and the fallen star is the Skeleton King, who has returned to darken Tristram once again.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Our time is running short. What can you tell me about the Fallen Star?
Not much, I'm afraid, though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.